found him. Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl. We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. Hey, Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with.
That is not the price we agreed on. Don't you screw me on this. Listen to me. I don't care if you are the new CEO. That girl, that little bitch is worth every single penny. And we both know Stallion Armaments is not exactly strapped for cash. And who the fuck do you take me for? Look, you get me 2.5, or I sell the brat to the highest bidder. A Saudi prince, a fucking Burmese brothel, a Thai massage parlor. I really don't care. I'm not a picky man.
Sorry, sir. The store is... You're gonna have to take your shopping out.
Stand down, citizen. I've got this.
Yeah.
All right, come out. Stop playing games.
Okay, this is how it's gonna go down. Tyler is HQ. Gavin's lookout and driver. Mason and I will do the dirty work. And you talk to your guy.
Must be hearing stuff.
Sure you want to do this, Earl? I mean, a man could find himself real alone going up against Lenny and two. Besides, if you have one of those gentlemen's agreements, you know, the kind I wouldn't know about, so busy with the other.
Hello, sir. Good to see you. What's up?
Hello there.
We got something bad here. You send the ambulance.
Hey now, you think this is funny? I'm a cop! I'll put you behind bars, you hear? Huh? Who's there? Come on out now.
Single-handed. things people do to get some screen time these days.
It's pathetic. That's what it is.
You're new, aren't you? Oh well, you know what they say here. A man who argues with the barber should have his head examined. Let's go.
Hey, hands off the pizza.
Hey, idiot.
We
nice
made
outfit.
It especially for Lenny. You know, Chicago style.
Pretty boy, come here. Yeah, you pretty.
How you doing?
This hot sauce
hey.
Is a big hit, huh?
Didn't you used to date
the
my
guys
sister?
Spiking their beers with me. Go grab me another one, would you?
One more super hot sauce coming up.
Hey, how's it going? I'm fine, thanks. How are you? Jeez, whatever happened to common courtesy?
Where'd you get the rags from, man? Dead homeless guy?
Hey, this hot sauce is a big hit, huh?
Oh, crap! Oh, man!
Ranger?
Like Hope.
You're not the talkative pap, huh? You know your place. Well, I like that in the barber.
What have we got, Doc? How's our golden egg?
That is exactly what she is, sir. She is extraordinary. We ran some tests on her. Her cells are enhanced somehow by an isotope in her necklace. It's as if it rejuvenates her. Given the right training, she'd be stronger or faster than any man. But when it's removed, she weakens somehow. She is beyond perfect.
I knew there was some reason the agency wanted her so bad. Jackpot! Ha ha!
Lenny. Lenny's been kidnapped.
What?
Who the fuck would dare fuck with me? Are you fucking kidding me? God damn it! You call Jade. Tell her to set up the ransom right now. And call the sheriff. Tell him I want my boy back. What the fuck I pay him for, goddamn fucking pervert?
Oh, Mrs. Cooper.
Sheriff's office. How can I help you? It's for you.
Skirky here, what? Layla, hi. What? No! God! Damn it! All right, I'm coming. Hang it up!
Where's the girl?
Bob will kill me if I tell you!
I'll kill you if you don't.
Oh, please! We was gonna give a ride back. We was just trying to make some money, man.
Last time, where's Victoria? Don't stop.
Pop told me to leave her with Sanchez.
Where do I find him?
At the factory, just out of town. Ask anybody, they'll tell you. He runs the fights there at night. All right?
All right, you can stop digging.
Can I get out of this hole now?
Start walking.
Oh, please. Please, that nun, she was an accident, man, okay? Please, I'm not gonna kill any more nuns, I swear! I just drive away! Hey! Hey! Come back! I didn't mean it, any of it! Bob! Hey, at least give me some water, man! I won't last a day out here!